HipHopsIs1987.com.
With Saquon Barkley. Now, I see you have on your Nittany Lions blue. You're representing for the Nittany Lions. Did you bring the cold down here with you to Atlanta?
I don't know, actually. I think we did, because when I stepped off the plane, I thought it was going to be sunny and smelling some good food. I smelled the good food still, but it was rainy. It's like we actually had better weather in State College than we had down here. So I think you could say, I think you got to kind of say, me, Coach Franklin, and Chris, we brought the cold weather down with us.
What does it mean to be representing Penn State on such a grand stage like this?
It's amazing. I'm so, like I said before, I'm so thankful. It's an honor to be representing Penn State, an honor to represent my family, and it's an honor to be even mentioned in the same category as these great athletes here.
Have any of the great Penn State alums reached out to you, congratulated you, gave you any words of advice?
Yeah, I've talked to a lot of them. I talked to a lot of the great backs, to Kajada Carters, to Franco Harris's, and all those guys. And like I said, alumni at Penn State is really strong, and once you're part of Penn State, you're always part of Penn State, and they do a really good job of reaching out and staying connected. So I do really appreciate that.
It's great to see. I'm from Philly, so
I've
been, you know, my grandma, a lot of people have been talking about the success that the Nittany Lions are having, and it's great to see as you guys revamping things out there, man. Good luck to you in the future, man.
Thank you.
Good luck.
HipHopsIs1987.com.